Hey, what's up, guys? J-Ho here, and we're in another video for Tony Stewart's dirt track racing game. So I've been having pretty fun so far, so let's see where this next one goes. I did accept a new sponsor, as you can see down in the bottom here. I did top 30, but this time it's within five races instead of four. So I'm really just kind of hoping that will be possible this time. As I just finished outside of it on the last one. So Prairie View, this is actually in Michigan. Cool. I am located in Michigan, if you guys didn't know that. So let's go ahead and hop right in. All right, guys, so we got our goal achieved there. So let's go ahead and qualify. Hopefully,
it's go time. Do the best you can.
This track is actually really small.
Two laps on the clock. We'll take the best one. Checkered flag and qualifying is over.
26? Okay, I'll take it. Start 6 in number 1.
Let's see how they're going to line up.
26 out of what? 50? Okay, we're in the middle. Let's go ahead and we're going to tighten this up just a touch.
Welcome to...
Alright. Top 4.
We're just about ready to go.
Top 4 to aiming.
The green flag is waving and we're off. One more to go.
Sixth up.
The checkered flag is flying. The race is over.
He's at the top. Yeah, B main. Okay.
And here are the official results.
Six. That's going to be outside. I'm not really going to want to be outside, though. Son of a gun. Okay.
The top five finishes. Advance.
I'm starting outside.
And here they come for the start of the race. And here we go. The green is out. Sticks in the air, two to go.
Dude, we got first.
Checkers and records time. This is the final lap.
Exactly. Somebody's gonna pass us.
Checkered flag for a special performance tonight. What an incredible finish for this driver.
I need to find out what's going on with these race times.
The talent is absolutely...
Oh gosh. Well, I got top 30.
The leader brings him down towards the line. It's showtime!
Really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it.
remain, 5 to go. That driver is flying around this track. We are seeing some solid lap times out there. Only 2 laps to go, folks. It's all come down to this, the final lap.
Dude, what did I start?
Like, there were some strong runs out there for a lot of these drivers, even if the results didn't show it.
Making moves. Some people were getting lapped right there. All right, cool. I'll take it. 8,000 in earnings. Not really making a ton of money because of all of the wear. Can I live up to the hype? I'm middle of the pack. I shouldn't be on the news article. I 84. So we got 10,000. See how much we spend here. 2,800. So, I mean, I'm not making a ton of money per what I'm spending out right now. I think if I could get better durability, it's probably going to be something big that we're going to want to do. I don't know if I make this leap right here. I don't really know if that's really worth it. Pennsylvania, nighttime. You got everything set up there. Okay. Let's go ahead and hop in. I wish I knew how to make my cargo a little bit faster.
During the break in the action,
let's just go
we invite
this.
You all
see
to come down to the middle and check out the food.
I was.
It's go time. Do the best you can.
Look at this track. Wow. This is all I'm doing. I'm literally just pedaling the metal.
Qualifying. Let's make them count.
I think I'm pretty smooth here. I don't even know if I need to stretch out. Maybe at the beginning of it. Because I don't want to rub as much speed. Like that. I said I would lose a bunch of speed, but. So yeah, we're hitting 29 seconds.
Middle of a struggle on lap one. Hoping they can pick it up for
everybody
lap two.
Else is doing way, way from that. Sorry for this. Working on it. I'm not the person in the videos. Hard hand is great, so we're testing it out and we're practicing.
Checkered flag and qualifying is over. Let's take a peek at qualifying results.
Way, way in the back.
Fourth. All eyes are on the flag stand.
It's a dope race.
The green flag is leaving and we're off.
He's gonna race this out. All are good. Just as massive.
tip of the green, two to go. Just one more time around, it's the last lap. The checkered is out, and we hope you enjoyed the show.
So, not big deal. Starting last place.
And here are the. It's the.
Not really much. I can.
Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. And we're underway. The green is flying.
See, I literally just pulling away.
Just one more time around. Some strong runs out there for a lot of these drivers, even if the result.
Honestly, not terrible for as out of my league as I was in that race, so I'll take that. I made $5,000, probably gonna spend $3,000 in repairing. Oh, showcase. Yeah, 3,000 in repairing, so. Okay, so I do have this on expert difficulty preset. Why is that not a thing? There we go. Well, apparently this stuff wasn't the way it should have been. So it's probably just going to be worse for me now. Apparently I wasn't. All right. Well, we'll save it because that's what I wanted to play on anyways. It's probably just going to be harder now. It's okay though. It's okay.
Practice times are in.
All right, we're just going to go to the next session here. We're just going to qualify.
Time to go and do your best. It's qualifying time. Of qualifying. Show us what you've got. Not sure if there was a little bobble there or what. That's a bit off the pace, I'd say.
The car is just so slow compared to everybody else's.
Qualifying is done for the day. Let's take a look at the results.
Man, I really need to upgrade my car.
And here they come for the start of the race. And here we go. The green is out. The drivers are really pushing each other out there, and this showcase race is amazing. Tonight's showcase feature is loaded with the best drivers from all over the world. If you can win this race, you can win anywhere. Laps are winding down. Just two more to go.
That 230 guy. Oh, man. The speedway was really...
One more to go. What a race! Nice work out there! We are all...
I need smaller racetracks!
We're just about ready to go! The green flag is out, we're underway!
I mean, literally just getting the gas to get it. Man, I catch you in the corner.
Showcase race has it all. Amazing talent, drivers on the edge, and white knuckle racing.
A gainer.
In addition to our usual series drivers, we have a couple of local track champions trying to make a name for themselves. And we have a few entries for drivers who don't normally travel with us. Showcase races always attract the best of the best. The winner today will be a true champion. Well, it's been billed as an all-star race for months, and it's really living up to that moniker tonight. Just incredible racing all night long. It's go time. Only 5 laps to go.
I literally passed that and I just went, oh, right. That's good.
The best of the best continue to battle it out lap after lap. This is why these showcase events are so much fun to attend. And I don't think these fans have sat down a single time since the green flag dropped. The drivers are really pushing each other out there, and this showcase race is amazing.
Everybody's out getting more knots.
Just two more laps.
At least we're not finishing dead last.
One more to go.
How the shit put money into the motor first? Because I literally not even close.
Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one.
So, I mean, that wasn't an...
Let's take a look at the official...
It wasn't awful. I advanced somehow?
This is...
All right, top five to D.
They're coming to the line. And here we go. The green is out. To that moniker tonight. Just incredible racing all night long.
Just hitting the fucking, yeah, sorry for cursing again. Local. Stop.
That was an awesome lap. Five more laps left. Always attract the best of the best. The winner today will be a true champion. Only two laps to go, folks. Doctor's jacket is in the air, one to go. The checkered flag is flying, the race is over.
Man.
Let's take a look at the race.
Rough. So am I 60th place overall? 59th. Jesus. Made $8,000. Finish event. I think I can upgrade my motor. I gotta upgrade it. I gotta go to that 13,000 one. Okay.
You've raced really clean these last few races. Nice job. I'm really impressed.
Hey. Thanks, Tony. All right. Well, we can only do one thing. And the next one isn't, there isn't anything else other than 32,000. I think we just gotta do this. Then we repair everything else. All right. So we got a little bit better there. 18 laps, main event, 0.4 mile. It's gonna be another big one, dude. Almost a half mile track. All right, so this is another one we're gonna
get. It's time to qualify and time to bring your A game.
We're just gonna get this qualifying out of the way.
Two laps on the clock, we'll take the best one. Qualifying has been a bit of a struggle. Let's see if we can gain some time here.
It's not really fun. I feel like these other cars are way higher than speed.
Qualifying is done for the day.
That last thing, son of a gun.
And here's qualifying results.
Massive, massive amount. Wow, that's actually crazy, dude.
Heat number five. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is out and we are underway. Yellow, yellow, yellow.
Time.
We're just about ready to go. The green flag is waving and we're off. Five more laps left. Seeing some solid lap times out there. That was an awesome lap. Two sticks in the air, two to go.
I might have to bring this difficulty back up so we can upgrade.
It's all come down to this, the final lap. Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one. Let's see. It's time. All eyes are on the flag stand. The green flag is waving and we're off. drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. Yellow flag on the racetrack. We'll get this sorted out quickly. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. And there's the green flag. Good luck to all the drivers and teams. Drivers are pedaled to the metal, the mud is flying, and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack.
Okay.
Great job to all the drivers.
That's rough. Two in a row that were just absolutely just rough. We're not going to get anywhere by racing like this. So we're going to wrap up this episode here, but oh man, it took so much of a beating there.
I'm gonna assume you didn't mean to get into me at that last race. What happened out there?
All right, Tony. I didn't even see you. We're in completely different time zones. All right, we'll just do this one. So we're gonna go career options. We're gonna just do this. I think this is what I wanna do. Let's put that on normal for now. And while we adjust that, since we adjust that, we're going to just see where that puts us here with this whole deal. Hopefully, it puts us in a little bit better of a spot. Let's just find out.
Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time.
Just hit that down. Because I wasn't actually even able to hit people over last time. It was just so far.
on the clock. We'll take the best one.
It's maybe playing in the end of the pool. We just have to be prepared. Progress naturally. I think it's the right difficulty for me. I'm not the greatest racing game person. And I'm out of control. You know, I'm not like auto shifting. I don't know how to do all the setup. Have fun driving a car during drag right next to a farm. That's all it says. I feel like that's the way most people that play the game children that play it are gonna know all
the And that'll do it for qualifying.
So cool.
Let's see how they're gonna line up.
I mean, it's still very, very challenging to qualify. Very good. So I think this is.
And here we go with
the
number two.
Missing by like 2 seconds.
We're just about ready to go.
So
the green flag is waving, and we're off.
And just a casual race gamer like I am, normal is probably right now.
This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty.
So you get the full experience with all flags. I would do at least a 50% race. So because I mean, a three lap race here is
You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up on each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. Congratulations to the winner.
They're getting, even on normal difficulty, they're getting like a car length.
And here are the official results.
Alright, so we're in B main.
The top 5 finishers in this last chance qualifier will advance to the A main. Good luck out there. All eyes are on the flag stand. The green flag is out and we are underway. Out there.
Smooth and consistent. Clean, clean go off all the cars.
Yellow flag. Let's stack them back up.
We're starting to fade on number 11. How many outside?
The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. And here we go, the green is out.
All right, bro.
5 laps to go.
All right, we're up to 10 now.
Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. Five more laps left. Starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure.
See, my car doesn't have enough power to carry the turn. I can try all I want with my car.
We are seeing some solid lap times out there. Just two more laps. Doctor's jacket is in the air, one to go.
We love the door. Oh man. Alright, we're ready.
Great race. Everybody in the top five was fantastic.
Starting dead last. Okay, we'll take it. Dead last, dead schmass. Whatever, dude. Be in here.
Let's take a look. The talent. Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. It's showtime! Fans are on their feet and haven't sat down to one single lap.
All right. up a little bit here, though. Good. This ain't yellow banana number 9.
Out there for a lot of these drivers, even if the results didn't show it.
Not a ton of money, not a ton, but some. Got a lot of wear. Did I not? I might not have repaired before that one. Definitely got to repair now, though. 6 G's. Jeez Louise. Okay. All right, so we're going to wrap up this episode here. Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the subscribe button as we do all these walkthroughs and different games and such. And thanks for hanging out. And we'll see you on the next episode.